Marni is doing a line for H&M, and we're coming for the launch to have a little party and wear the beautiful clothes.
It's an evening kind of look. Me and my wife chose, I feel very comfortable in it. And I feel very comfortable that she chose it. When I'm left to my own devices, it's not quite so stylish. You know, my day job is a film director, and this is the kind of stuff you want to put in front of a camera. You know, it feels really dramatic, and it looks sensational. All the colors go together really well.
It's definitely what Marni does best, which I think is really elegant, simple lines and lots of incredible textures and colors and patterns sort of all put together between the jewelry and the print. I mean, it's all different patterns, but the way they put it together, it's almost like a mosaic, which I love.
I'm wearing a very cool blazer, some very nice pants, and I like the shoes because I like the thick heel. I think it's totally wearable, but it depends, of course, on the personalities, and it depends, you know, the great thing about fashion is that you can mix things, so you can use one specific pattern and a very important pant with a different kind of top, you know, so you can play around. Fashion is about playing, but it's absolutely wearable and accessible, and that's what's so great about H&M and this idea of collaborating with great designers.